Magnifique. I love photography. Ooh, love that shot. Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
SA 220 status report. Comms are down. We need a field tech out here.
Copy. Checking his last position.
Keep searching. We know he's here.
Now!
guys are persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're hoping to use protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. You do this for money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20! You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, hot kettle, I know.
Take cover! Submit now!
Okay, they think I'm gone.
Let's flush him out. Keep searching.
Well, that was educational. Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Disabled guys are worse than telemarketers. I'd imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. Oscorp. I've got my issues with how they operate, but can't deny their success. That was actually a nice break. Thanks. Beautiful. Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. Nailed it. Yuri was a detective at the Chinatown Police Department when we met. She's really risen fast. They're so cute when they're incapacitated. Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call.
Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse!
You guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
guys are worse than telemarketers. Part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.